go to her to share all of our joys and sorrows.
So sweet.
The patron saint of police. As one of the archangels, Saint Michael fought the battle of God against all evil. Like him, we offer these lions as we remember St. Catherine of Siena, who had the courage to speak up for what she believed was pleasing to God. Let us follow her cousin, who baptized Jesus. And chalk is offered as we remember St. Elizabeth Ann Seton, who was a mother, a teacher, and a friend of children. During her life, church is offered as we remember St. Jude. This apostle of Jesus was so filled with God's Spirit at Pentecost. This picture of a priest is offered as we remember St. Thomas Aquinas, a writer of religious books. When the Lord asked what reward St. Thomas wanted in exchange for his remember St. Pius X, his motto